Hello, you guys. It's Brandon Laquan here, the one and only, you already know. Anyway, I was supposed to make this video with my roommate last night, but that went wrong because the audio and everything started fucking up. I don't know why, but basically, the room I'm in right now is the room that me and my roommate sleep in. That guy, he left the bed. I watched him leave, trying to change the program. I'm basically going to tell y'all what is happening, what that means. And you guys know, I am at a place called, what's that job called? Some of you guys know. Basically, why I'm here to get my life together. I can get free trade, free education, everything basically free, food, everything. And get paid for doing it. And there's other ways to get paid too, free jobs, everything. But he was here before I came in, somewhere last year. He just left the day around like 11:40 something. Watch him leave in his car. Well, not his car, his other car. Whatever. It's not the same without a man. I know you're going to see him today. But good luck with life, bro. See you, bro. But basically, yeah, he finished the program. Got his diploma here. Hella money. You know what I mean? Clothes, whatever. Now I'm in here. We'll be next up soon, probably about a year. One made on his other roommate, but that's been like a week now. Once again, I was supposed to make this with him last night. It was lit, but I don't know for that. But yeah, this video is just dedicated to my roommate, my ex-roommate, DeAndre. Anyway, to DeAndre, and good luck to your life, bro. Still 17 too, so you need to stuff done. Whoever wanna ask you their life together, you can come here. Or any other job course center you haven't met. I mean, it's drama here, drama there, blah, blah, little things. Everything, it's not gonna be perfect. But, you know, you got it done. You got hella shit down here. I'm trying to do the same. I'm in my trade. Y'all probably saying what's going on. About to get my GED soon, hopefully. It's not gonna be same with us, bro. Congratulations, bro. Hell yeah. He cried like twice. That calmed his tears down, boy. But yeah. You know, just to support him, yo, his Instagram is Dreglocka, which is DreGlocka. I think that's how you spell it. I'm gonna put it on Instagram. I'll in my the description below. Listen to, he's also the dude that made hella songs with. If you follow him on Instagram, you know. That's not what we're saying, bro. Got a song dedicated for you coming out soon tonight, probably. It's called Final Hours. It's not for it. Also, there's a bunch of music that we did on my SoundCloud that I haven't uploaded yet. Only because the SoundCloud back dumb. I don't know why I'm not letting you upload things. I'm going to try to do that tonight. A lot of them are late. Hopefully I'll try to tag and say it's late. Good luck to you, bro. Get shit early. 17, not 24, whatever the rest of these people are. I'm 17. I just turned 17. Hopefully I got here. About like 18. Have a good life, bro. Thank you, everybody, for watching this video. Comment what you think about this. Or what you know about my man, Dre. Or whatever. Like it. Don't dislike it. That's disrespectful and rude. I don't know why people like that. And subscribe if it's your first time watching. Watch my past videos too. My first video and then that is testing on video. Which I do want to say he obviously is dead. Obviously. But I was terribly wrong. Also, me and him did a song together called Infinity 88 Remix, which is based on Joy Badass and XXXTentacion's Infinity. Where I say that he's not dead, but I'm gonna remix it again. Because he is dead. It's the only time I'm by myself when I'm out here. Stop me saying without you, bro. Keep that mentality, bro. I'll see y'all in the next one. Thank you. Spread the call.